of the world. I was a legend there. I had all the best toys, and if you wanted something stolen, you came to me. So why did I join Mayhem? I got hired to steal something not even Legion could get at. I didn't care why, as long as the money was right. It wasn't a heist. It was a job interview. And Persephone liked what she saw. I decided to stick around. Every day brings something new. And I like the toys here even better.
Gremlin, I need a favor. I sent you an electronic signature to scan for.
Funsies, what is it?
Just some old Legion tech.
Already found it. It's on top of a building by... old tech? That's not so funsies.
Yep, not much that would interest you. Gracias, Gremlin.
You are so full of it. What are you telling me? Is this some sort of super secret mission?
Okay, look. I got a lead on where Legion stashes the schematics for its lairs. Persephone said it was foolish to even go after it.
So you're doing it anyway?
Something about Hollywood's franchise force talk has me keyed up. Like, I'm my own person, you know? Yeah, I'm an agent of mayhem, but I have my own unique skills.
Totally!
If it's worth anything, Fortune, I understand. I really do. Like folks who think I'm just a big, loud guy. I have talents.
Hey, Tack.
Hey there, Lil G. How you doing?
Me? Oh, I'm good. You know, just tinkering. Just tinkering? What, you couldn't think of something dumber to say, Katie? Oh, boy.
celebrate later, Glory. Se acabó. Nobody attacks the captain. That wraps it up here.
Sorry, your fortune isn't another cookie, hacker.
What? No es mi culpa.
Hey, I caught some of what was in that computer before what's-his-name blew it up, but I need more...
Look, I don't know that I can do this.
Arky malarkey, you got this. Now come on, hurry. I got another server signal, but it's fading. And don't worry about the 800-foot drop.
Well, here goes nothing.
I put some signal-boosting spots along your path. Going through them should keep my trace active.
So I hear you think you're better than me.
Hollywood, look, I don't have time for this right now.
Why? Because it's never the time? That's not why I joined this team. I thought this was about respect, trust. I thought this was about love. Our love.
Dios mío, you're in love with me now?
No. Remember, while you may be the best thief, I'll always be the best actor.
He got you good.
Hardtack? Man, I thought you were on my side.
Please, Hardtack, don't take sides.
excuse me, but you have something I want.
Sorry, you're about to experience a reversal of fortune.
Aye, what is it with you people and your puns? Anyway, pal.
Name's Trey Delmore. I'm the head of Pride's IT department, hacker. And it's my duty to keep people like you out.
Are you serious with this?
I'm like a human firewall.
Tossing out a grenade.
I'm like a human firewall. This'll teach you to hack my network. This'll teach you to hack my network. I'm like a human firewall. Damn it, recharge.
Troops at bay.
This'll teach you to hack my network.
I'd call that a reverse reversal of fortune.
Gremlin, let's try not to relive all the punning.
So, ready to hack this thing and prove you're the best thief in the world?
I'll try, but I'm not exactly confident.
Well, I believe in you.
Got it. Look at all that sweet, sweet data. What do you say about that, Hollywood?
I would say that, as your co-worker, I've been continually impressed with your dedication, thoroughness, and professionalism.
Aw, Hollywood. That's actually kind of sweet.
Acting!
Come on, now, you gotta admit, that was a good one, Fortune.